impact of technological advancement on human life is not complete without the role of information technology. Greetings from KCG College of Technology. I'm Dr. J. Frank Ujay, heading the Department of Information Technology. Department offers BTech IT 4-year program which is framed as per the guidelines of Anna University Chennai and the current industry requirements. The program is accredited by NBA and the department has got permanent affiliation from Anna University Chennai.
In the department, we encourage our students to develop real-time projects in the latest technologies through project internships in MNCs and research projects with the support of our staff members.
The department conducts various co-curricular activities like hackathon, project competition, tech fest, poster presentation for our students. Every year we conduct mini project challenge and paper presentation contest for pre-final year students.
The department makes us to participate in all sort of extracurricular activities apart from our academics. We get to interact with the staff members 24/7 and all our staff members are available to help us at any time.
Our student, Ms. Esther Monsha, got first prize in Skill Bee competition. Mr. Nikesh Kumar was the runner-up of India Skill competition that held in Kakadi Vaidar, Delhi. Mr. Ayush was the title winner of Talking Way to Japan. From this, we have Women's Coding Club. It is a platform for girl students to exhibit and explore their programming skill and knowledge.
The Department of Information Technology aspires to impart quality education to all the students in the department.
Our department achieves 90% of results throughout constantly.
Our staff members train us well for our university exam and achieve us to help us in good excellent grades.
Staff members of the IT department also as a team strives continuously to nurture the students with the recent trends in the industry and make them competent IT graduates in the society.
On behalf of placement, I am a placement monitor and we are offering 100% placement for every year.
The department provides us with many internship opportunities in various reputed companies like Zoho, Mighty and Gas Technology. In our sixth semester, we get to work as interns in these companies where we understand how the corporate industry works and we also get to work in many significant projects.
The department has signed MOU with Vechusa, Infosys, GAVS, Serbian and Nokia to equip the student with the latest cutting-edge technologies.
The Department of Information Technology is equipped with two laboratories, Watson Humphrey Lab and Steve Jobs Lab. Each of the labs are equipped with 36 i3 processor computer systems loaded with dual operating systems. Students, faculty members and staff have access to the computer labs which provide the tools and technologies to create websites, download, read and edit technical research papers. Apart from the practical sessions based on the university syllabus, various value-added courses are also conducted in the lab.